All right, what's up, everybody? Welcome back to more Yu-Gi-Oh! My name is Raven from the Sky. Let's do this. Your move. Former pal. No. That's just for this turn, though. God, they need to shorten that timer down, too. Because people can slow play when they're losing just to beat a-holes. To try to make you, you know, quit because you want to be impatient. Or just because they can, you know. Because they run the clock down. And just shorten that. Hold on, does that get... Wait a minute. I probably should have did that defense. Okay, it does. I was going to say, does that get the boost? I almost chose his. He's going so fast. See, that's the thing. He can just, he probably just perform a pal, pendulum summon it back. I need to destroy that back row. I don't think I have. I need to put like lightning storm or something. Twin twisters in this deck. So I could drop ancient rules for twin twisters this turn to destroy his back row. I don't have anything like that. Then that'll put it at a 50 card deck. I haven't ran 50 cards in a long time. I mean, over a decade. I've always tried to stick to 40 and below. I mean, you can't run less than 40. I'm sorry. No more than 45. 45 and below. Between 40 and 45. Put it that way. Oh, I have to tribute two normal monsters. Crap. I don't want to tribute them. Shoot, they're not normal anyway. That's right, you have to tribute two. That's why I said I might have to shave this deck down a bit and increase the... Because I have normal cards in it, the Malefi and the Vanilla, but... And of course, it's just going to Pendulum Summon again. I know, that's the thing, you can just keep Pendulum Summoning right back. Oh my heaven. DDD. That's throwing me off. Oh God. I wish this was a quick play. That'd be... Could you imagine Shield and Sword being a quick play? He's gonna get rid of my whole field. Just when I thought I was doing something. Didn't I? Oh. That was the last one. It doesn't trigger. So it would. You're only getting like 600. So what if I, hold up, I'll do this. Oh, I should have had him face up. So what, he has no defense? What the heck? How come his attack didn't get switched? I should have summoned Rabby and face. That was stupid. My first time playing bunny rabbits. Sorry guys, that was... Oh, that was incredibly dumb. He's just gonna summon it right back. Oh, I didn't read the... I gotta stop doing that. Oh! Sword shield's not bad. We're facing pendulums. So I might throw another one in there. And I might have to cut this deck down a bit because got to sacrifice a few cards. I might have to take out Vivid Knight. That's a bunny rabbit, but it's not. Oh my god, now what? Oh, that's Phantom Dragon. Go down swinging. Although I don't know if I'm gonna keep this one either. Because it goes back to the hand, but it can attack directly, so it's more like a finisher. Or if I paired it up, like if I had magical cylinders, but I'm thinking about putting that in here too. Because you don't really want to sit here and be trading back and forth long term with bunny rabbits. You want to kind of get in there and wipe them out. Because I got them down pretty, I did pretty good considering what we're facing. I'm going to wipe them out as fast as you can. But anyway, thanks for watching. My name is Raven from the Sky. If you enjoyed the episode, drop a like and subscribe to the channel to see if you grow. Take care and I'll catch you guys in the next one. Peace.